Soldiers from the 42nd Infantry Division conducted crew-served weapons training and qualification at Fort Hood, Texas. Soldiers engaged targets from 400 to 1,000 meters and were able to qualify on the M2 50 caliber machine gun. Soldiers are able to utilize the training they received here at Fort Hood overseas while conducting crew-served operations on convoys and utilizing this training all through their deployment in support of Operation Spartan Shield.